Hello and welcome back to my scrap room. My name is Jennifer Perry, and today we're going to be working with a couple of photos that come from a road trip that I took with my mother-in-law. You guys have seen me scrapbook this road trip a couple of times through various parts of it, and I'm not finished. This was a 2-week road trip, I think it was, where we just wandered all over the place. For this particular layout, I only have 2 photos. So I thought what I would do is cut the layout down. Instead of doing it 12 by 12, I thought I would do an 8.5 by 11. I have an 8.5 by 11 page protector, and it will fit inside my 12 by 12 albums. Might look a little weird, but you know what? It's my album. It'll be okay. So I pulled just some papers out of my scrap bin. These are papers that I used on Kayla's Paris layouts, but it's for a different year, so it won't be the same papers over and over and over in the same album. And then I cut down a piece of close to my heart peach cardstock at 8.5 by 11. I already have my sticker on the back, so I won't forget which one's which. And these are the papers that I'm going to be playing with. So, per the new format that we're trying out, I'm going to go ahead and turn some music on for you guys. I'm going to turn a book on. My family is texting back and forth, so I'm going to go ahead and make it quiet for you guys so you don't have to hear all that, and we're going to get to work. Here goes. took a little longer to complete this little layout with a bout of food poisoning in the middle. So it's a few days later. But sometimes taking a few days on a project that in your brain you're not really sure how to work out causes it to cook, and it works out. So I'm really, really happy with the way this finished up. It is going to fit in the page protector like that, which will fit inside my 12 by 12 album. Thank you so much for joining me today. I know that there is 101 different things that you could be doing, and I am very thankful that you choose to spend just a few minutes of your day with me. Until next time, bye-bye.